Hello everyone and welcome to the Rick and Morty Obby. I'm spawned in like this. I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to be Morty. And he sees boxes. That's so cool. Now I don't know a horrible lot about Rick and Morty. I've watched it at one point, but I haven't watched it in a while. So probably you need to clones Morty Rick Y. Hold on, I'm gonna do something real quick, because this is boring, no sound. Oops. Oh dear. I'm gonna have to get past the Ant-Man. We just jump, because it doesn't look like they're stopping. I apologize. I've turned some music on, but it had popped up. That should make it go away. Why spiders? Ooh, I made it. Oh, shoot. I'm not even gonna comment about what I just did. Travel stuff, huh? Oh my gosh. Landed on the ring of the planet. Oh, you would do this. Yep. Gosh darn it. The heck you supposed to land on that little planet? Can I make this jump? Yep. I love how smooth everything is. Usually on Obby lately, I said that and jinxed myself. It wasn't that bad. Everything dragged a bit. Get the feeling I might not want to know what I'm standing on. That was my bad. Don't hit the portals, Morty. Okay, oh my god, it's close. Oh, space bar! Betrayed me again! Whoa! Spacebar! Really? I'm glad I was able to walk onto the next platform. Big wreck. Oh. Huh. It's like we finished. Let's see, I think I should tell you the normal stuff, and because we're already in the scanner, I don't think we can change our faces. Let me see. Oh my god, you can't. I'm surprised it let us do that. Okay, And then there's a little playground over here. Whoosh! I can't get off! Alright. Okay guys, it looks like we're done. So... please leave a like, comment if you wish, and sub for more! I'm happy people! Bye!